When you go home, if you was to go home at night and somebody called you and said something bad didn't happen in your, that's a storm.
That's a storm.
If you go to work Monday and they didn't close the doors in your face on your job, that's a storm.
That's a storm.
When you lose your job, that's a storm.
Amen.
So I thought about this when this storm happened in New Orleans. When Trina came through, this old lady, how she was talking. I thought about this and I said, well, let me say it this way. Y'all ready, fellas? Are y'all ready? I come through the storm and rain. Y'all ready?
Ready.
I come through the storm and rain. I come through the storm and rain. Through the storm and rain, I come through the storm and rain.
Yeah. before we go, this Saturday night, let us bow our heads. Father in heaven, tonight we come just to say thank you. Thank you for allowing everyone to come out and enjoy themselves tonight. Lord, we thank you now. We know everything is in your hand. And Lord, as we go from this place back to our many different homes, watch over us and guide us. Then we lay down on our couch, wake us in the morning to a brand new day. And Lord, we be careful to give you the glory and the praise. Let us say amen.
Amen.